Stelle zurück, ne?
Now you see how he uses his noise, and you also notice now he's come back to me. When he comes back and stands alongside me, he's facing away from me. Hunterways throwing that noise, you don't want them barking at you, so when they come back for a reward, you rub them on the rump. That way they'll stand and look that way and bark at somebody else. The other thing by doing that, when you're wanting to work them on sheep, you can stand behind them and direct.